Welcome back to another exciting episode of Art NuVogue. I'm your host, Leilani Joy, and on today's episode, I'm actually going to be doing a very fitting challenge for the end of this month, I think, and I'm excited to tell you about it. First, I thought I would share another piece that I've created, and because it kind of fits the theme of what I'm doing today. And sadly, I do not own the original piece anymore. I wish I did in a way because it definitely was one of my favorites, but I am selling prints of it, so I thought I would share my process and how I created this piece, and you can get prints of it if you're interested in it. So this piece was inspired by Lady Gaga's music video Telephone, and my friend and I are really big fans of Lady Gaga. So this was done in acrylic, and I used 3D collage. It's actually a real telephone cord that my boyfriend helped me drill holes and actually pull the cord through the painting so that it was three-dimensional. And I also used shards of real mirror, and I did some overlay of this sort of plasticky lace to give it the dress some texture as well. So this piece is available as a print in my Etsy shop, and I've also made it available in all these other colors for you to choose from. So I guess you can tell by that piece, I'm a huge Lady Gaga enthusiast. You might say I'm even a little obsessed with her, which who isn't? I mean, she's just that awesome, right? Anyways, I guess that gives a little hint as to the project for today. And without leaving you in suspense much longer, I'm going to go ahead and show you what it is. So let's go. Today's assignment, create a piece inspired by your Halloween costume. So if you haven't guessed, I am going as Lady Gaga from her Telephone video for Halloween. So I'm going to do a fun little fashion sketch of her today. Finish this illustration. I was sort of trapped inside all weekend and it was very rainy and I wanted to do some more drawing, so I did a little doodle of Beyonce from the video too, and I liked it so much I decided to actually finish the illustration, and now I'm going to show you the second piece I did as a little bonus. So now, without further ado, check out the final pieces. And next week I'll be showing you guys my Halloween costume, so hopefully it comes out well. I'll have to document my process and show you how it all comes out. Should be a lot of fun. So thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. I'd love to hear what you guys are being for Halloween and share your photos and stuff. You can check me out on Facebook, Twitter, Flickr, got all that good stuff. And you can find all those websites from my main site, leilanijoy.com. And I guess that's about it. Oh, And my October painting I did on my last episode is actually still up for auction. You can still check her out in my eBay store this week and get your bid in. If you haven't seen that video, go check it out and make sure you give her a good home because she's really trying to find one. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. So thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys next episode.
Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say. What did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kind of busy.